the first thing we're going to go through is we're going to fire. We're going to go through all three exercises, two rounds of 12 for each of these. The first one's going to be our plank on high plank with hand touch. See, when I'm going to share your back is nice and flat, and I'll show you from this side. And then we're going to come down to the ground for a single leg glute bridge. So come down, raise that one leg up, and drive your hips up. Use your heel to push all that weight up. Good. And then from there, we're going to have our leg scissors. So stay down on the ground and pick the leg back and forth. Make sure your back is nice and flat. Then for our strength, we're going to lay on the mat. We have our bottom half get-up. So you're going to need your dumbbell. You're going to lay flat, hand at your side, and you're going to push up and reach over with that dumbbell. Come back down to that laying position, hand at your side, reach up, half get-up. So you'll bend the knee with the arm. We have our push-push windmill.